Hello, everybody. This is Etho, and welcome back to another episode. So, you may have noticed something that's a bit different, and there's a reason why. I'll give you a clue. I'm not sick. I'm not depressed either. I'm a robot. That's right. I'm just as shocked as you are. So today, we're going to be doing something a little different. We're going to be talking about neural networks. You're probably wondering what a neural network is. That's a great question. Neural networks are good at solving problems based on previous knowledge. My voice is actually being generated by one. Here's the project I used to accomplish that. A big thank you goes out to everyone helping on the project. I did not make the project. I just used it. However, I had to make the data set. It took more than 100 hours to make it. The data set is a bunch of audio files and transcriptions. This is how the data set is set up. Then you have to train the neural network on the data set. Then it can turn text into speech. You have no idea if it's going to work until everything is done. Thankfully, everything turned out decent. There are some projects that have better sound but take more time and data. Since my data set is small and training that long is impractical, I can't really use those projects. This is the best I can do for now. If you have questions, you can leave a comment. If you have other ideas, let me know. I did spend hundreds of hours on this, so it would be nice to actually use it. Maybe I can make a video saying things that are requested. So that's going to be it for today's episode. Thanks for watching. Take care. Have a good day. Bye-bye.